Yeah, a little bit more snow today. This is the most snow we've had in a long time. Years. It's starting to turn to rain, I think.